year of my work in the studio has passed. A lot of shots and sketches came out from the pencil during this time. I've drawn everything from cute demons to the most complex backgrounds, but what I've never done before is new characters. I have one in mind, and I'm sure that everyone will like him. And maybe he can replace Bendy with time. All that remains is to present it correctly to Mr. Drew, because there's still a risk of losing his job forever.